this is natural. Any decision makers can use this. The CEO, CFO, HR director can use this. Now let me more important mention that. Usually dealing with something is very hard to detect. But this is what we so-called this ratio. It's really simple. Our awesome service price is $200 per month for each course. Game companies have 500 servers, they pay $100,000 per month. The saving in labor, time, money, training cost is mind-boggling. This is our partners and companies, especially game companies, very interested in our product because they have huge amount of problems with against hacking. In 2003 in Korea, the entire internet experienced massive damage from slam 1. During that 12 years, I'm working in low violence and hacking detection system. This is our team we started last year. We moved to make the world a better place. Last month, we started MetaTest. End of this year, we launched commercial service. And next year, we should be updating, including mobile service. Thank you.
So you mentioned that you have lots of customers on that site. They are pre-revenue customers or what?
Yeah, we only give through beta stuff in our and May. So BT and KDDI and Akamai is the test data. And recently we started again new test, especially beta test last month. It's only we have client test. Ananya, this is a better test. We start to relaunch commercial service in this area.
Is your log analysis based on predetermined patterns, or can you spot zero data path even if there's not a rule or pattern set up?
Yes, great. We using the Metasploit, we check, we get the log analysis and make our rule and patterns. We have gathered our cloud services, all logs at our cloud server. We analyze immediately. We have a engine and we call it dynamic oriented. Yes. This is just detection, where is the prevention? But most important is prevention than detection. This is, we are already started, so I focus to detection and maybe next year, similar decisions, we make prevention.
Like an AWS instance, or sort of how do you divide that up?
Yeah, not, until today we not make any API for AWS, but someday we will. But if you have VM, Amazon AWS, you can use our cloud storage. Just install our agent below 1 megabyte. It's a little bit small. And this agent only used below 1 CPU%. It's a little bit small. Because all logs then to our cloud storage, we analyze inside the cloud side. Yes,
right. Sort of scale to the size of sort of the infrastructure that you're protecting, right? So a Google needs this, but not quote a million servers versus a startup might need this on SaaS. Why are you doing a SaaS model versus sort of an enterprise model?
Yes. Well, Google does not analyze the server side load. We analyze Microsoft Event Flow and or Microsoft Linux Server System. We analyzed the last 1 year. So, yeah, maybe we can go further than other Google's or some other SaaS model services. Yeah, we can do that.